These are sonic creatures. They live in a world of sound. Their primary sense is sound. They're sound oriented. We're light oriented, visually oriented. That's our primary sense. So to place a free ranging sonic creature in a concrete box for casual amusement is simply wrong.
Fluke was a wild animal.
Without them, where would we be? So trash.
But